A charity honoring Philando Castile just paid off all lunch debts by families at St. Paul's Public Schools. In 2016, a police officer shot and killed Castile, who worked as a school meal supervisor. He was known to pay for the lunches of kids who couldn't afford it. The charity Philando Feeds the Children was set up after his death. The website says it has now raised more than $130,000, enough to pay off the entire school lunch debt in the St. Paul, Minnesota school district.